listen, yeah. The lifetime of dreaming, visualizing paradise. I woke up and rolled over and told my girl we're leaving. It's time to sacrifice a lot, cause you ain't happy with your job. Around here it's like nothing seems appealing. So let me know you feel the same. Throw your life into a case and we'll depart from Victoria this evening. And then embark upon a path of rediscovery, searching for the fruits from the lost garden of Eden. I'm wondering if I run away and came back another day. Then with the young men who roll with metal put their guns away. And with the devil who took charge and with the slum be safe. I pray the latter's right for everybody's mumsy's sake. And if I could disappear for years and reappear, would my natural intuition still be crystal clear? Or would I have lost clarity in this trivial pursuit of walking through so casually? Travels, burning rubber over gravel till we see the English Channel.